Fatty liver means accumulation of excess fat in the liver, and are of two types, that is alcohol-related and non-alcohol-related. Alcoholic fatty liver disease can be cured with medications and by avoiding alcohol intake. Non-alcohol fatty liver is of two types. Non-alcoholic fatty liver, NAFL, can easily be cured with medication along with lifestyle and dietary changes. Non-alcoholic steatohepatitis, NASH, is life-threatening as it may damage the liver permanently and may develop into liver cancer. Prevention is better than cure, is the old saying, and is the best way to take care of your vital organ, the liver. Here I am sharing some super liver foods, which can prevent accumulation of fat in the liver and boost liver function. Amla, or gooseberry, is one of the richest sources of vitamin C, and has the ability to keep the liver functioning at optimal levels. The extracts from amla have liver protective function and action. The best way to consume this fruit is to eat it raw. Here I am sharing how to make a super tasty amla rice dish. There are many amazing health benefits of Indian gooseberry, like helps our body absorb calcium, stimulates the isolated group of cells that secrete the hormone insulin, thereby reducing blood sugar in diabetic patients, protect the body against infection, and improves the body's immune response, strengthens the heart muscles, and much more. Here, I am showing how to make a gooseberry dish. Pluck around 3 to 5 numbers of fresh gooseberries. After washing it with clean water, cut the gooseberries into small pieces. Pour small amount of olive oil. After the oil is heated, I am putting small amount of Indian masala, like jeera, kalajeera, methi, etc. After crushing 4 numbers of garlic, put it in the heated oil, and add small amount of sugar. Now fry the gooseberries. Keep frying the gooseberries till the color of the gooseberries turn brownish in color. Now add a bowl of boiled rice and fry the rice with the cooked gooseberries till the rice is mixed up properly with the gooseberries. Serve it hot for great taste. For the liver, and foods like alcohol, cold drinks, sports drinks, fast food, bread, biscuits, chips, and other similar kinds of foods should be avoided.